The leader of Australia's Labor Party, Anthony Albanese, was sworn in as the country's 31st Prime Minister before he headed to Tokyo for the Quad meeting. Albanese was first elected to the House of Representatives in 1996, gaining the Grayndler seat in New South Wales. He was originally recruited to the Shadow Cabinet in 2001, where he served in a variety of roles before becoming Manager of Opposition Business in 2006.